collect dutto on it.
Yellow bump?
Yes.
This is a stalagmite. It's special. It's the one piece of the cave we can touch. So if you like, you may try touching it. Then make sure not to bother its neighbors. Only touch the top of this one. Come on, Dad. Let me show you two things over here. Can you see into this little room?
Yeah.
Okay, move around if you need to see, come up farther or go to the side or something. I'm sure you can see. This room has two cool structures that are like cousins of stalactites and stalagmites. This smooth stuff here is called flowstone. Or At least it looks smooth. It's not quite as smooth as it looks. Wherever water spills or flows, we get flowstone. And then in the back corner, can you see those long things that look kind of like streamers? Roots, excellent. Those are called, not roots, but ribbon stalactites. They have another name too, though. They're nicknamed after a steer.
Column there's more cave. To see it, we're going to go into a tunnel that people made back in the 40s and 50s. We'll stand there and we'll look into the cave through some big holes. And when we get there, I have a scavenger hunt for all the people.
Yes.
Okay, let me know if you need any hints, because pretty soon we should get going on the next video.
I need a hint for thumbs up.
Thumbs up and try the right side. One of the thumbs is stuck to a column, in my opinion. There are lots of places in the cave that will glow like this. All you need is a mineral calcite. Okay, thank you. Hey,
Haley,
Colton, come back here, guys. Which turn?
That's
kind of like
a
one.
Don't follow the other group, because otherwise you'll cut off the end of your tour.